All right, so I am going to flush the Subaru oil cooler with diesel fluid or diesel gas. Here's my pump. Got it all set up. It's gonna filter it first, then go through the oil cooler and through another filter and then out. So we'll see. Here goes. I'm filling up my parts washer while we're at it. Hose need to go a little further into the tank. Bringing 6 gallons through it should flush it pretty well.